Adult hands make horrifying butterflies. That's something straight out of Nightmare Before Christmas. I love it and I hate it all the same. Good morning, guys. It is bright and early. Happy Mother's Day to all the moms. Now, me and the Biebs are whispering for one reason. It is very early. Strider is still sleeping and we have an idea. We have a... Shh. Okay. Strider loves coffee. We all love coffee. She has a very specific, like, kind of mug that she will only drink from. This? Nope, not into it. This? Well, that was his dad, obviously. The normal ones? She's not into it. For some weird reason, Strider likes these ones that are like, I think they're called Mexican pottery mugs. Guys, I looked everywhere for one of these. They are impossible to find. Perseverance paid off. This just came in the mail. It is time, Beavs. You wanna crack it open? Let's see if it's like the ones that she likes. Yeah? We haven't even opened the windows. That's how early it is.
Good morning, Margie.
Now, Beavs, you've already made her one cool DIY thing, haven't you?
Uh-huh.
Is it hidden upstairs? Go get it while I open the windows. Yeah, quiet, Beavs. Beavs, it is beautiful. She's gonna flip out.
It's a picture frame.
That's beautiful. Got a bush, a tree, a sun.
Love it, Beavs. She's gonna flip out, man.
Good morning, cuties. Oh my gosh, guys, I can't even tell you how hard it was to find one of these ridiculous mugs. I don't know why. It's like a syrup dispenser. She's gonna love it. Got a nice chunky handle. Yeah, she's gonna love it. What we're gonna do is we did a lot of research and we found this very specific type of paint. It's called enamel paint. It is specifically made for hard objects like glass and ceramic. The downside is it takes 4 days to cure, but we're gonna do our best. We've got orange. The Biebs helped me pick out these colors, right?
Mm-hmm.
We have black, we have blue, we have cupcake, we have
green,
we got marshy. This is why you guys get banned into the bedroom every time. After we paint, we have this very special thing. It's called Mod Podge. And Mod Podge is in itself not very special, but this is called the dishwasher safe version. So the idea is once we paint this, once we cure it, once we bake it, we then apply this and it's gonna add like this really cool glossy texture over it and basically seal in all the paint, makes it dishwasher safe. The downside is you cannot Mod Podge until all this stuff is cured. So that'll be a future show. So step one, we're gonna do some tests. I've got some scratch sheet of paper here just to make sure. What we're gonna do is we're gonna use our thumbs. Well, by me, I mean the Biebs, because who wants to see my thumb? We wanna see our son's thumb. Apply his thumb in the paint, get a new color and then go for the wings, and then I'm gonna go in on top and make little antennas, and we're gonna cover this thing with cute butterflies. It's gonna be beautiful. Where did my helper go? Biebs, where are you, bro? Really, Biebs? You went to go dress up like DJ Marshmallow, you goose? Get over here, Marshmallow. Come on. You look really cool, first off. But Biebs, we're about to get wet with paint. You're gonna wear all white. Okay, you know what? You can wear all white. Orange for the body. What color for the wings?
Black.
Oh my gosh, that's a good color combo.
Black for the wings.
Look at that orange, it's beautiful. Done. Let's do a tester. Boop. And then that's it. And I'm gonna take the other finger, and then I'm just gonna do this. Doot, 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 doot. And then I'm going to make two antennas. It's gonna be amazing. We need antennas though, otherwise it's just some blobs. Bro, bro, that's it. That's the butterfly we want. Now. Ew, I'm so nervous, I don't know why. Beans, go wash your hands. You got this, bro. Dude, this is gonna be beautiful. I'm so happy right now. So why don't we go ahead and make another one right here? Yeah, before you go wash your hands.
I'm not gonna wash my hands till we're done.
Dude, that's just smart thinking. Although we are gonna change the color at some point. Now we're gonna do some antennas to really sell it. That it is indeed a butterfly. Oh yeah, oh yeah. So it looks like the Biebs. Did you switch it out on purpose or on accident? Cause I love it.
On accident.
Dude, I love it. I think it's a happy accident. Yeah. Man, I love your color combos that you chose. That's great. All right, while your fingers are still wet, let's do another one. This is really exceeding my expectations. I'm like so stoked. Cause I know Strider, she's gonna flip out. She's gonna love this thing. That's okay, Biebs. There's no mistakes here. It's all art. Look, it's like a hybrid butterfly. Look at that. I love it. That's it. You're done. I'm so stoked on this. This is really beautiful. What do you think? Are you proud of it?
Yeah.
All right, I gotta start antennaing up.
Whoa, it made dark green.
Hey, color theory. Antenna. And I think this is gonna be the last butterfly. Boop, boop. So it looks like we only made one little goof due to being, and that's right here. I think this is water soluble. I think it could, oh, how brilliant is that? Oh my gosh. Baby, what do you think of it? Do you love it?
Love it.
Do you think mommy's gonna love it?
Mm-hmm. We did all the colors.
We did, and it looks so good. Now this is where we goofed. We have to wait 4 days. We're just gonna put this up somewhere where it's protected. Once it's cured for 4 days, we're gonna put it in the oven for 30 minutes. And after that, we add the Mod Podge, which is just gonna seal it right up and give it like a nice protective layer over top.
So is that gonna be on Mother's Day?
It will. We're gonna present it on Mother's Day, but she can't use it for like a week. I just really stoked at how this turned out. I think it's absolutely beautiful. Wow.
You know what?
What?
Last time there wasn't two more petals.
Oh, Bees just went outside to check out his sunflower. Check it out. Ooh, two more tiny petals? Let's
right
see
there.
It.
Right
oh,
there.
That's so cool. Yep, it's growing. Mm-hmm. Absolutely beautiful. Strider did a really good job like on our seat wall, just making it super colorful. These are my personal favorites. I don't know what's happening here. Is that just life? Don't know. Also, I don't know if she's shown you guys this, but this thing was old dilapidated birdhouse. She flipped it upside down and made it into a planta. All right, babes, you know what I'm gonna do? I am going to pick a bright color. I guess orange has been doing us pretty good. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my hand down and I'm gonna trace it. And I'm gonna make two of those for butterfly wings. I'm gonna make her a butterfly card. All right, Biebs, you ready? Man, Biebs, you're getting so big, bro. Man, that's pretty good. There you are, Sauce.
Yes.
Beautiful. Looking good, Biebs, looking good. I'm almost there. How many more you got?
One more
hand? All right, these are gonna be the butterfly wings.
It doesn't work, look.
Oh my
gosh,
it's perfect. Are you kidding? What we're gonna do is, let me show you, I'll explain. These are just the wings. What we're gonna do is we're gonna flip them vertical like that. And now we have to get a third piece where we create a body like this. And then we're gonna write a note across the side. It's gonna be like a card.
But Dad, Dad, you know what I was thinking?
What?
I was thinking of like making a hand like this
yeah.
And then she can open it and then it's just like it's clapping.
Well, you can absolutely do that, but we have to build the body first. Like, I think we need to build a body like as big as my finger that goes right in the middle of it. I'll show you in just a sec. Meanwhile, my butterfly is gonna be gargantuan. Bro, did I do too good of a job tracing my finger? Guys, this is the most horrifying butterfly in existence. Like, it makes my skin crawl. Look at it. But we're here. We're gonna do this. Adult hands make horrifying butterflies. That's something straight out of Nightmare Before Christmas. I love it and I hate it all the same. Buffalo, stop it.
So look, I made a flappy and then I'm not gonna write anything except a heart and then and then she's gonna be like, there's no words. And then right down here, there's gonna be words.
You're gonna pull a sneaky on her, babes. Love it. Guys, I have to de-horror my butterfly. I'm hoping some really nice, big, bubbly, googly eyes is gonna make it better. Oh yeah, this might work for us. Or make it worse, I'm not sure yet. Yeah, look, he looks nice. Yeah, he looks nice now. Eyeballs. Behold, my homemade DIY pterodactyl butterfly card. Cupcake, what are you doing over there? You being good? Fluff, fluff, you chilling? Marshy, cleaning. Mommy, sleeping. Guys, cards have to come deep from the heart. Dear babe.
I think I heard.
Boom! Really? Oh, we gotta hurry. All right, guys, we're done. Now, operation cleanup. We gotta clean everything up before Strider wakes up. All right, there's one last present for Strider. I have to go pick it up. We found this baker we've fallen in love with. Thank you so much. She's gonna love these. I can't wait to surprise her. Thank you. Oh, these are beautiful. I don't know how you do it. These are the best macarons we've ever had. Thank you so much.
Yeah, so
much. All right. I will. Thank you. Mission success. Absolutely beautiful. They're all handmade. With love. She's gonna love them. Mama. Happy Mother's Day, babe.
And look, you can't, you can see it, but not use it for 4 days.
What? Babe, you can pick it up with the handle because the handle is untouched, but the Biebs made little butterfly finger paints.
Oh my gosh, I'm so...
With my hands.
And I know that you like those weird Mexican mugs, babe.
I love those Mexican... Look!
Yeah, look! Look, Look, it was so hard to find them. I can't even tell you how hard it was to find one.
I cut my hands out and then...
Oh, baby. Mm-hmm. That's so cute. I love it. Woo. And you made this?
Yep.
Honey, I want to put my hand on top of it. Macarons!
Man, oh my gosh. Look how beautiful they are, dude.
This lady makes these macarons and they are so good.
They're insane. They're insanely good.
Honey, did you make this for me?
Yeah. That, remember when you said I want something made?
Yeah.
I made a picture frame.
Oh, baby, I love it. It's so cool. I'm gonna put it next to my computer. Mm-hmm. We're trying not to touch it. I love this, guys. That is the sweetest thing that you guys made this.
Isn't it cool?
That's so cool. Did I just touch it? No.
It's okay. Just be careful.
Okay.
4 days.
Are these your hands?
Yes. It's like a pterodactyl butterfly, babe.
Oh my gosh.
These are my hands.
Okay, put your hand right there. Okay. So we got Bubba's hand, Daddy's hand, and my hand. Dear babe, we're gaining some serious quarantine weight together. If that's not love, I don't know what is. Love you. Paper towel. You guys got me the black and white I needed.
Wait for outside pastels.
Oh, come here.
Happy Mother's Day, babe. You treat us good. We don't deserve you, but I am gonna eat half of these macarons.
Hey, just, that's why you got two.
Yep.
Thanks, babe.
Mm-hmm. Love you, babe.
Thank you. You guys, this is so sweet. Seriously, the most amazing thing. Thank you. And I love the picture that you made. It's beautiful. You know I love trees. And so you drew me trees.
I figure, McGee, Mama. I'm taking this away. You've almost ruined it 4 times. I'm gonna go hide it somewhere far away.
Mom, go check Fortnite.
Why?
Because there's something. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Did you buy me this?
Yes.
With your own V-Bucks?
Yep.
Oh, baby. Thank you. I love it! Come here, give mommy kisses and hug. I love you.
Well, guys, happy Mother's Day to all you moms who are watching. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day.
Happy Mother's Day!
We're gonna go
eat all of those.
We're gonna go eat.